Hello everyone, my name is Ken. It's 7 a.m. That is Tash over there, and we better get this day started because holy balls.
Yep. Hello everybody, and I have already gotten coffee seeds, the poppy I planted, and some wheat, which I all need for bundle. Wheat! I believe I need for bundle of something. Or did I already do the wheat? I need 10 wheat. Well, that's not good. I need to plant more wheat.
Yes, yes, you do.
We're kind of already tapped out on spaces, so I might have to wait till next summer. That's good.
We have 11,000 gold, though.
Wait a minute, I thought I did the fodder bundle.
Didn't you go and purchase the... Well, it might have been...
Yeah, I purchased 10 wheat. Click.
I think it was one of those times you crashed out of the game and it didn't count.
Nope, it counted. I'm looking at it now, it counted. We just need an apple.
An apple.
An apple. Alright, I'm going to do the rest of these. I'll do the melons this time, so you can just finish that row and you're fine.
No, I don't mind. I need
to
do half of
it. You did the melons last time, and that's, well, half.
There we go, that should be about half.
There we go, done. Alright, so
the luau on the beach has begun.
Seriously? Already? Blimey. Alright, let me do a few things first, before we... do the whole luau thing.
Well, I think as long as we avoid the beach, we should be fine.
Yep.
Hey, did you get your moral last time?
Yes, I did.
Yeah.
I managed to maintain my morals.
Oh, good.
Okay.
At least one of us is the good soul that will go to heaven one day. And then there's me.
So Gunther's not going to be open right now, and... that's there. Alright, so I'm gonna go stick this poppy in a bundle.
I'm gonna go run around and check for forageable stuff.
Yep. See if you can find a gold thing, because we would really like that. I really want to just put a stone in there, but I can't do that. That'd be great. Just chuck a rock in the potluck.
Of course it would. Everyone, it's going to keep it warm.
Everyone just staring around you and just like, what? They're good for minerals.
Of course they are. Rich in iron... don't exactly think they are good for anything else.
Okay, so that's a dye. That's not a dye bundle I need. It's a chef's bundle. There we go. Part of the chef's bundle's done. Sweet. Alright.
Okay, I found silver grapes.
Remember when you're ready? Excellent, so that'll do it. Let's head to the beach.
Sure.
For the inevitable beach episode of this anime.
Oh god. Oh yes, because if it's a slice of life anime, then you should have seen this coming a mile away.
Seriously.
Called fan service.
I don't even watch slice of life animes, and I know that's a thing. Let's go!
Oh, but it's a staple. Oh god. Okay, I got teleported. You were there first.
Hi!
Okay, go put your silver star thing in.
That's adorable. Look at this girl just dancing on her own.
She's been practicing
She's
for that for weeks.
Unresponsive. You stepped on my foot.
And Vincent is bored.
Yep. Hello, little one. One year, Sam put a pound of anchovies in the potluck soup. Oh, I want to do that so bad. That'd be great.
Only because Tash won't be able to eat it then, and I will just die for the seafood.
Well, I already have... I'm putting in seafood. Hello!
Are you dropping in a fish?
You added a rainbow trout to the soup.
Okay, so I put in grapes. Linus is having his own little luau here in the corner.
Hey, Linus! How's it going, buddy? Roast. Who's this guy? I'll be back here by the trees. The air is a lot cooler. I think he's just kind of the town outcast.
Oh, look, it's the governor. Governor doesn't even have a name. He is just governor.
Hello, Governor. Hello, Governor.
I was waiting for that.
How are you today?
I was so waiting for that. What a lovely occasion. It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley.
English accents.
Okay, shall we start this thing?
I want to talk to the Governor. Hello, Governor. What a lovely occasion. It's always a joy to visit Stardew Valley. What the fuck is his accent?
That sounds
like some very racist form of South African, New Zealander, and Australian.
And don't forget Brit, but like really chavvy person.
Like a proper chav.
Oh,
I still
yes.
don't know what I'm doing. Anyway, let's go.
Should we move forward with the luau? Yes.
I'm doing it. How do we move forward with the luau? Talk to him? Yes, let's start.
Okay, the poor mayor is stressing his balls off because he keeps looking around. Okay, the potluck ceremony. I trust that you all put high quality ingredients in the pot this year. We don't want the governor to regret his visit to the valley. I don't actually care about that fat sack of crap. Well, governor, would you do us the honor of tasting the soup? Of course he does. He's also got super extraordinary powers because if he opens his eyes, the world might disintegrate. Of course, I've been looking forward to this all year.
Soup.
Well, average is better than
stuff
the
you, sir.
Terrible one that
well,
I usually
I'm
get.
Assassinating the governor. How was that?
Ah, I got a very pleasant soup.
This is a very pleasant soup.
This is so soup pleasant.
Soup average.
Mmm, tasty. You all did very well.
Gold
today.
Ingredients. Guess we need gold ingredients. Iridium bars. Alright. Well, that was a short episode.
The luau was a great success. Yes, it was a short episode, but unfortunately the cutscene ones usually are.
Yes, unfortunately. Why are you just glitching all over the place?
Because you are doing the same thing. I think the internet connection's a little low.
Little bit laggy, yeah.
Yes.
Oh well.
Well, let's take a snooze
wait,
and hopefully...
Got the water. Wait, I need to water the cat.
Do you even care about your cat?
No, I don't.
Cat
the
hat.
Cat doesn't do anything.
Cat the hat. Sat on a bat.
There we go. Adorable. Kinney is in bed. I will also be in bed.
That sucks that it doesn't call me Farmer Kinney. That would be awesome. Okay, we made almost nothing.
Well, we weren't expecting to.
No. 4 coffee beans are worth 60 gold.
Darn.
And
oh well, we've got enough of that house upgrade.
Okay. I think because that episode was going to be so short, I'm just going to carry on with the next day.
Alright, let's.
Just, you know, so I don't have an 8-minute episode for people to watch. I think your flowers have grown.
Wait, what? Where?
A spangle.
What have they grown? Spangle.
Tash.
Oh my god, I got the tomatoes! Yay,
Tash.
I got the tomatoes!
Tash, would you like a spangle?
Yes, I would, but once I get these, all these things, please.
Okay, let me not accidentally cheat them again, and let me just chuck them in the chest.
What is a spangle? Oh,
spangle
I remember what the spangle was!
A tropical flower or a very daring innuendo.
Wait, sunflower! I thought they only grew in fall. Why did
well, I don't know. You managed to grow one.
Oh well, that's part of the bundle.
You and your bundles.
Hey, somebody's got to be the goal-oriented one around here.
I just like being silly and doing whatever I want.
I don't mind it either. I don't mind it either. But the one thing that always kind of annoyed me was proper sandbox games that don't give you any direction. I feel that in order for a sandbox game to be efficient, it needs to give you some form of direction. Otherwise, you kind of just bum around and do the exact same stuff every day, and it gets dull.
Yes, this, even if it
I
is just
progress.
A very vague goal.
Yeah.
I can agree to that.
I had a tabletop campaign once, which was probably the worst tabletop campaign I've ever been a part of. And it was literally just 5 of us effectively being murder hobos.
You are just rewatering all of that.
Oh, sorry. I thought you already didn't. It was the most boring campaign I've ever been a part of because there was nothing to it. It was literally just us being murder hobos. There wasn't any story, there wasn't any progression, there wasn't any direction. We just picked the direction, went there, and if something evil was there, we killed it. It was oh,
I am very surprised that a game would willingly call you a murder hobo.
A murder hobo is a D&D term that effectively refers to a traveling party that can go and kill where whoever they like, because they're not going to be in that location tomorrow, the guards won't know who to go for, etc.
So it's not a stereotypical killing homeless person.
No, although you can in fact do that if you so desire. You can't actually be murder hobos. But effectively, murder hobo just refers to a party that wanders around killing things, whether for money or for personal gain. I do not want to eat a tomato. Would like to put it in a pantry. Summer crux. One tomato.
Ash has made progress on a bundle.
Yep. That's kind of the calling card of this whole Let's Play. Tash has made progress on a bundle.
Kin said something stupid again.
Don't sell yourself short. You're the comedy of this Let's Play.
Which is exactly why I'm saying.
Oh my god, we're Simon and Lewis! No.
What is even worse is I am being referred to as Simon. Fucking kill me now.
You're the funny one and I'm the straight guy who does it. Oh my god, we're Simon and Lewis. Or Direwolf 20 and Soren.
If I can that's be Soren, yes.
I think that's a more flattering one.
Yes.
Really. God damn it, we're Simon and Lewis. No. That's depressed. Kill me now! Just kill me. Put a gun to me head.
I got another magnet ring.
God fucking damn, seriously?
A bigger one this time.
Ooh.
So now you will be forced to wear the smaller one.
I think I already have a smaller one.
Then you can wear two.
No, I don't. What would the point of two be?
So you can magnetize twice as hard.
But magnets don't work like that.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
They do now.
They do in Stardew Valley.
Yeah, this place is nothing but death. I can't get anything done in the mine.
You need armor, dude.
Not just armor, I need food.
That too. Wait, when you mean you haven't been taking the Autumn's Bounty and chocolate cake?
No.
Dude.
I haven't copied it like a billion times, which I'm not gonna do in this series anymore.
Yeah, you say that now.
No, I won't.
Just
I've been good.
Wait.
I could have made us a million spangles, and I didn't. Because I'm a good person now.
Still the best in name.
Spangling.
Spangle me, my love. Spangle me.
Okay, so for everybody watching, can we please get hashtag spangle me?
Spangle me.
I know
me,
we
baby.
Won't get it trending, but can we at least, you know, try?
Let's make it a thing. Spangle me, baby.
Spangle.
We need it to become the new vernacular.
Yes. Also, I among sort of want to create a supervillain called the Spangler now.
He just goes around tickling people's balls the entire time. Like, that's all he does. It's very
okay, so Spangling is officially now tickling someone's balls. Thanks, Tash.
God damn it. No. God damn it, piece of shit. Fish!
Did you bait
your crab pots? I did not. I've just kind of left them there, like I've done every other time.
Hey, don't. You should put bug meat in them.
Yeah, bug meat makes bait.
Yes, so bait them.
You know, I don't even know if I'm fishing in the right lake for a sturgeon.
Probably not. But I am getting a ton of stuff off the beach.
That might explain why I haven't been finding any.
A rainbow shell. Is this a rainbow shell? We need... Please do not ever sell this rainbow shell.
Why?
Haley's gonna ask for it as a quest at one point, and then... But she always asks just after the season, so then I'm kind of screwed.
Yeah, no, it's a lake by mines. And you can catch until 7 p.m, so I have to remember, I can stay till 7 p.m, not just 5. I'm actually gonna fish right in front of the Adventurers Guild. Just
why?
In case this increases my chance. It probably won't.
It might. Let's hope.
What's about the first thing I catch is going to be a sturgeon?
A sturdy sturgeon.
Well, I already found out I already have the chub, so I don't need the chub. I just need the sturgeon.
A little chub. Isn't a chub what you call like a chubby child?
No, a chub is a, I believe it's a preferred term for a dick as long as it is wide.
Interesting.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, might have many uses. Go look it up. Well, I found a broken CD.
I prefer the thing I said.
Well, you just call them a fat roll.
Well, yes. And no.
Coming from me, yeah, I shouldn't judge.
Tash is skinny and perfect, and don't let him fool you once.
I am hey. Neither of those things.
I am selling all of the crap I have.
What?
A Give sweet pea. Chest. A clam. A sea urchin.
Okay, manage. Alright, I managed to get that. Can I get the fish as well?
A bat wings. An oyster. A clam.
Right.
Coral. More coral.
Well, I got a chub. And congrats. I got... What? Okay, well, I got a chest while fishing. Guess what was in it? You'll never guess.
An obsidian blade. A mouse.
Skeleton tail. And a chicken statue.
I want this... I need that chicken statue so badly.
It's going to be stuck in the archaeological house.
No.
But well, my actually, statue... It's going to be stuck in the archaeological house now. I'm tired of fishing in this godforsaken hellhole.
Okay, am I allowed to smelt things again?
Yeah. You're always allowed to smelt things. I just needed to smelt these specific things because I was kind of hoping to sell them.
Don't sell the ore.
I wasn't going to sell the ore, I was going to sell the fully smelted iridium bars.
Also, don't do that.
Why? We find tons.
I know, but iridium's handy. For your sprinklers.
No, I'm not using the iridium sprinklers, I'm using the quality sprinklers.
Yes, but we need the iridium sprinklers. We can actually make a bunch of normal sprinklers.
Oh, thank goodness, I got in right as the museum was about to close. Skeleton tail, and there we go.
Archaeology house has been changed by Tash.
Yep. Collect the rewards. I have a chicken statue as a piece of furniture. Great.
Chicken statue.
Just what we needed in this world.
Chicken statue? You mean you don't have an actual chicken statue in your house? Like right now?
Nope, I do
In real life.
I have statues of angels, Buddha, I think I have a metal sculpture of a dog. I do not have a statue of a chicken.
Oh, that's just me then.
Yep, it's just you.
Also, I'm sitting You're here with my mouth with completely watering.
You're the only one with an obsession of cock that bad that you need a statue.
I said
of
a chicken statue. I didn't mention the other ones. Jeez, Tash, you don't need to go and tell the whole world the whole time. God, can no things just be personal?
Oh my god, speaking of, how can I have forgotten to tell you this? Near where I live is a pottery group. There's a large pottery barn, effectively. And they have all these different things.
Like ceramic
things. One of which is a 5-foot tall rooster.
Oh.
Not kidding. That is a thing. And every time my dad drives past it, he always has to look at it and go, that's a big cock.
Like father, like son.
Makes me want to kill him.
Like father, like son.
Oh god, no.
What do you mean, oh god, no?
Where's the wood? Where's the wood?
I don't know. Should be in the chest.
Oh dear. Where'd the
that wood
go?
That just magically multiplied by millions. You know, that wood.
Well, I have 450 wood on me, but I can't use a jot of it.
But we had more wood than that.
Yeah, I know. Hence me asking, where's the wood?
Did I accidentally sell the wood? No.
I think you might have.
I don't think so.
Oh, well. I'm just going to get more wood from here.
Don't kill the trees. You'll get in trouble.
Well, you've killed all the trees already, so I might as well finish the job.
We can plant nicer trees. Also, I want to see what a maple tree looks like. Because I'm fairly sure I planted one down on Tree Island.
Yeah, probably. Basically, it looks like that oak tree out there, but with yellow parts. I should probably figure there is a maple tree outside.
Well, we need to cut it down and take the seed and move it.
Alright, so I can now craft this.
What is a this?
That is a this.
So remember, I can't see.
Put this here and make it green. Then I'm going to move this and make it purple. No, wait, we already have a purple one. Blue. No, wait, that's the same color as the other one.
No, that's fine.
Pink. Bright fucking pink.
Sure.
So, the pink chest is going to be for our furniture. We currently have a standing geode, a Night on Echo Hill painting, a Jade Hills painting, which is very nice, singing stone, which stings when you hit it, large Futon bear, and a chicken statue.
Sounds like a good day. It's been a good haul this lifetime.
It's been a good haul today.
Oh, heck yes.
And tomorrow I am going to go up there and ask to upgrade our farmhouse.
Yay, farmhouse upgrades.
Yay! Also, these melons should be done by then, which means we'll hopefully get enough stuff to finish off the pantry summer crops bundle, of which we need a blueberry and a melon. Excellent.
I'm pretty sure we had blueberries.
I am going to very quickly water the cat, because I forgot to again. Nope, I didn't forget to, I'm just blind.
That poor cat's gonna die.
My poor cat loves me, even though I don't like it.
Why, you don't like it, it's family.
Yeah, but still, I want a grey cat. I want a grey, adorable Siamese cat like my cat Tash.
Yeah, we made good money today.
How much?
Apparently tomatoes and hot peppers are worth quite a bit of money. We made in total 2,391 gold.
Damn, son. We're going to be able to get the house upgrade and the axe upgrade fairly quickly then. Good.
Mm-hmm. I should have probably done an outro there.
Bye, guys!
Bye!